Revit Architecture, Revit Structural, Revit MEP all support work sharing, a design method whereby multiple team members can simultaneously access and modify local copies of a centrally stored building model. If all team members are working at the same location, the central model can be stored in a file on the local area network. This is referred to as file-based work sharing. But when teams need to collaborate across a wide area network, the best solution is to use the Revit Server application to implement server-based work sharing. With this approach, central models are stored on one or more servers for which the host role is enabled. Typically, Revit Server hosts would be deployed at locations that are geographically or organizationally central to the team. Copies of the central models are cached locally on servers for which the Accelerator role is enabled. Connecting to a host through an Accelerator provides optimal performance, so an Accelerator is typically deployed at every location where team members need to access a central model. If the Accelerator becomes unavailable, local team members are automatically connected directly to the appropriate host. Connections through the Accelerator are automatically re-established when the Accelerator becomes available again. As a team member works, the Accelerator silently requests updated information from the central model on the host, using available network capacity to transfer data over the WAN. The updated version of the model is cached on the Accelerator so that updates are readily available when the team member requests them. To access these updates, the team member uses the Reload Latest tool, which prompts the Accelerator to make another request to the host for the latest changes to the model. The freshly updated cache is then downloaded to update the team member's copy of the model. Because much of the updated information already resides on the Accelerator, the local model is updated more quickly. To update the central model with changes made to a local copy, the team member uses the Synchronize Now tool, which first updates the local cache on the Accelerator to reflect those changes, and then updates the central model on the host. In addition to the host and Accelerator roles, Revit Server 2013 also includes an admin role that allows an instance of Revit Server to run the web-based Revit Server Administrator utility, which provides centralized management of the model data. BIM managers and administrators can use this utility to create, delete, rename, and move folders and central models on a Revit Server host. They can also lock models for administrative activities and move models among hosts without team members having to create new local copies. The host, Accelerator, and admin roles are assigned during Revit Server installation, but can be changed at any time by modifying the RS Role 2013 environment variable. By accommodating multiple central models accessed through locally deployed accelerators, Revit Server 2013 allows geographically distributed teams to collaborate more efficiently and more effectively.